so dated. The phrase wet blanket referred to someone who was a killjoy, a buzzkill, someone who would ruin a life of glory. I know I've heard this used in movies made after the 1950s, so this one lasted quite a long time.